Good morning. At this time, I ask that we all rise and stay standing for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the playing of our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing.
Good morning and welcome. My name is Doug Seelander and I'm the vice principal here at Iselin Middle School. And welcome to the Iselin Middle School promotion ceremony for the class of 2023. I'd like to acknowledge and thank Ms. Julie Baer, the Director of Special Services, for being with us today as we honor and celebrate your children. Thank you. Thank you all for being here to share and honor your children and their accomplishments. We ask that as we celebrate today, we maintain a dignified ceremony. Please silence your cell phones at this time if you have not already done so. We also ask that you remain seated throughout the ceremony. After all, we all want to capture that special moment, but not at the expense of someone else's picture. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to introduce Mrs. Salento, the principal of Iselin Middle School. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, for the possible last time of you all here at one time. So last week, moms and dads, just like you, I had the honor of sitting in the stands of my youngest daughter's eighth grade promotion. And as I was sitting there, I was listening to the different messages being told to the eighth grade class at that time. And the next day, I had the opportunity of listening to my son's high school graduation. And again, sat and listened to a total of seven speeches, trying to figure out what message I would love for these kids to hear. What would I like their last bits of words from me to them? There were so many things and so many ideas, and throughout every single thought, I kept saying, what should I really say to them? What will have a lasting impression? So the message that continued to prevail was every end signifies a new beginning, and every exit leads us to someplace new. So often we look at these things as finality. In reality, it's just a beginning. It marks significant experiences and upcoming opportunities. As you all embark on this new beginning, I hope you remember so many of the things that you have heard me say and you've heard your teachers say. All the academic things, they're super important. They continue to grow. You continue to learn more. After all, ABC you learned in preschool, and it's still ABC. And so many of you heard me say, 2 + 2 = 4, right? And what's 2 × 2? And what's 8 × 4? And those things will never change. So academics are extremely important, but so are the other things that we've taught you here and at home. Many, if not all of you, have had a great deal of advice from me. You've heard some of these things over and over since sixth grade. And since you are the class of 2023, there's 23 things that I want to tell you for the last time. 23 sounds like a lot, but believe me, every message is short. So here we go. First, be true to you. People are going to like you for who you are, not what you do or what you say. 2, remember, if you're man enough to do something, be man enough to own it. 3, don't be afraid to make mistakes. 4, accept failure. Failure is going to happen, it's how we grow. 5, never lie. There's a phrase, the truth hurts, and sometimes it does, but there is value in the truth. 6, it's not about what everybody else is doing. Honestly, if everybody else was doing it, does that sometimes make it okay? Worry about you, not everybody else. 8, always think before you speak. Know the time and the place. 9, don't believe everything that people tell you. At your age, if you haven't realized it yet, most of it isn't even accurate. And many times, that one phrase I use, they're simply stirring the pot. 10, know when to stop doing whatever action you are doing. 11, if you want something, go after it. Don't wait around for it. Sometimes things don't just show up and sometimes they don't just happen. So go after your dreams. Be true to you. Just because someone doesn't agree with you doesn't mean that they are wrong. It doesn't mean that you are wrong. People are allowed to have an opinion. You are allowed to have your own opinion. Chase your dreams. Challenge yourself. Don't become complacent. Not everything deserves a screenshot. Not everything needs to be reposted. Sometimes it's good to walk away from your phone and the apps. Put it down and talk to people sometimes. 18, it's not about the number of likes and the number of followers. It's about the message you deliver. 19, make new friends. Keep the old, but make new ones too. 20, make sure you get involved the next 4 years, regardless of where you are. Clubs, sports, something. Get involved and go to the Friday night games. 21, you can be anything you want. You just can't be Superman. 22, you don't need to be able to fly to be somebody's superhero. Be a hero for somebody. And last but not least, and I'll take this message myself, you should know when to stop speaking. Before presenting to you the class of 2023, I would like to introduce one of our teachers, Mr. Goldberg. He's one of our teachers here, and he's going to present the Most Distinguished Panther Award.
Good morning. My name is Mr. Goldberg, and I'm here to announce this year's Most Distinguished Student Award. I've had the privilege of having this year's Most Distinguished Student recipient 2 separate years. I first met him in one of the small boxes on a Google Meet 2 years ago as a sixth grader during the dreaded virtual learning. I've had the pleasure of seeing the maturity in this young man continue to grow throughout my class this year. The difference I've seen in him the past 3 years is impressive. Distinguished means widely known and admired. I'm confident that this student fits that mold very well. He has learned to focus on what is important for him to achieve his goals. I often see him showing kindness and appreciation for students and teachers throughout the school. He's always eager to help when called upon, whether it be helping a student from another class and helping create their project, stepping up to try and help a friend of theirs calm down when they are upset about something, or simply just smiling and saying hello to all those around him. His maturity over the course of this past year has truly grown, and it's evident when he finds something important to him. This student has the potential to do some fantastic things in this world if he wants to. When he is all in on something, he has the ability to achieve just about anything. Let's just say I will never forget how all in on helping Mrs. Slanto with a security drill he was in my class one day. As teachers, we will find students who just get it, and this student does just that. Overall, this student has the ability to be a great role model for his peers because he believes he truly does care about those around him. He has the potential to accomplish any goal he wants if he puts his mind to it because he has such determination. He is simply a very likable individual who has a lot going for him. I wish him all the very best figuring out who he wants to become as he continues to mature into a fantastic young man. This young man is caring, supportive, trustworthy, and shows his Panther pride. This year's Most Distinguished Student Award goes to Armani Maglione.
At this time, I'd like to call our choir back up to sing "It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday" by Boys to Men. Thank you. What a fantastic job that was. And please rise. It is my pleasure now to present the graduating class of 2023, and I would ask that you please hold all your applause until the end. Thank you. Ume Abia, Christopher James Abel. Autumn R. Addy. Nadia Aga. Mohammed Ahmed. Zara Ahmed. Bella Elmonte. Sri Rishi Akula. Lauren Alcantara. Jose Amazar. Zainab Ahmed. Chantal Alamante. Alexandra Alvarez. Alidian Alvarez. Sohan Amati. Eva Ansari. Isabella Aquino. Mohammed Azim Arfan. Loatush Agriga. Millennia Ariga Calderon. Pia Arun. Amal Asim. Paul Asing. Gabriel Estacio. Rashan Atta. Tyler Avent Gillespie. Mohammed Ayan. Ania Azur. Mahek Baal. Michael Baldessari. Kim Bahran. Eli Cruz Barraz. Jesus Batan Macario. Lily Bosch. Jennifer Beglin. Ann Benny Jacob. Drew Bala. Arush Bhatt. Krisha V. Bhatt. Kira Bimjiani. Jake Bosch. Tarsir Brooks. Sayaf Butt. Azadi A. Cabrera. Samuel Caleb. Lauren Canarella. Anna A. Cardoza. Amber Castillo. Malia B. Chambers. Dia Chandawala. Mohammed Usman Chaudhry. Momina Iman Shawad. Sanjay Krishna Chezian. Tavisha Chaudhry. Dominic Sicarello. Anaya Rose Clark. Eric Kajau Kijigana. Alan Antonio Cruz. Jaden Cummings. Jaden Corrado. Lily Dancing. Jay Darjit. Yash Darjit. Mia Amoy Davis. Anastasia Delgado. Aaliyah Durso. Bhakti Desai. Moksh Desai. Ronnie Desai. Brendan Desiral. Revanth Reddy, Devi Reddy. Yasmin Al Dakar. Jade Doyle. Edison Eber Inane. Stefano Esposino. Jason, and Tom, Yandel, Familia, Kaba, Kayla, Farid, Mariah, Fatima, Haifa, Faisal, Logan, C. Figueredo, Avery, Flansbaum, Vidika, Gaikwad, Vivian, Angeli, Galini, Mendoza, Pia, Gandhi, Fatima, Arelli, Garcia, Pineda, Emmanuel, Garcia, Jimmy, Garcia, Usman, Ghani, Prabinder, Singh, Gill, Harmony, M. Goff, Avaknish Gore, Rakenya Gosa, Misha Gosai, Layla Sophia Gray, Anusha Gupta, Kenneth Hairston, Aditi Harbola, Colin Hayes, Manuel D. Herrera, Lily G. Heyer, Zahir Hidago Monte Deoka, Pilar Hill, Leonardo Hoyos, Yashwin Ignatius, Ishmael Iqbal, Chaitanyu Iruviram, Dua Ishek, Mohammed Islam, Sahana Ayer, Shriya Ayar, Tresta Jadak, Raul Jenga, Sahani Jariwala, Divni Jisal, Olivia Marie Jean, Victoria Jean Baptiste, Kaveen Jayant Jaganathan, Akshaya Jadusung, Heli Javeri, Owen Jian, Zeda Jimenez, Gia Yoshi, Leonardo Mehul Kabaria, Anchal Kalra, Nathan Kamenu, Anmal Kanda, Hemunk Kapoor, Karan Kapoor, Christian Kai Karas, Zahar Karpute, Gerline Kaur, Jasleen Kaur, Polakpreet Kaur, Tagpreet Kaur, Palin KC, Ahmed Khan, Umama Khan, Arnav Khanna, Dev Karava, Aroi Kuspe, Amelia Kidd, Maxi, Mikey Rojas Husino, Caleb Coaches, Arnav Kuli, Kigo Kopchik, Demetrius Kasakis, Dushant Kumar, Dan Kutz, Kinat Zahid Latif, Amelia Z. Leck, Jaden Lee, Natalia Leon, Reshman Loganathan, Emily J. Lukaszewski, Armani A. Maglione, Aryan Majumdar, Bilal Malik, Saishri Manasamurdram, Harris Muhammad Manj, Jordan Marte, Krutke Aryan Marabuena, Fadaha Masroor, Sherilyn Matthew, Vance Mela, Ariana L. Mercado, Shrias Rao Medapale, Ambika Mystery, Jasmita Mitapaleli, Snehal Moa Patra, Leon Mondesi, Lorraine Stefan Monterio Reynoso, Lupita Morales, Harshil Mayanger, Rudrash Nagar, Haram P. Negre, Fulsi Nambiar, Jitsana Nada Kumar, Shravani Nendrambakram, Ahwin Hung, Mason Nicholas, Gilbert Napolu, Julia Nisek, Esma Odom, Vatsalya Pachigala, Kevin Pagan, Hansika Papsiete, Kavaya Parekh, Aaron Parikh, Dweep Parikh, Raj Parikh, Dia Parthiaban, Bansi Patel, Dia Patel, Jia Haitin Patel, Kia Patel, Krish Patel, Neil Patel, Neil Patel, Neil D. Patel, Pranale Patel, Raj J. Patel, Rhea J. Patel, Riddhi H. Patel, Rudra Patel, Shelly Manakumar Patel, Shivanji Patel, Titi Patel, Vivan Patel, Vraj M. Patel, Yana Patel, Thareya Paul, Carlos Paulina, Lawrence Paulina, Adrian D. Perez Tavares, Victoria Petras, Jacob Petrie, Abigail Pietra, Genesis Johanna Pineda, Arnav Pofale, Guha Raja Raman, Arif Rathor, Cynthia Rayano Queiroz, Lazarus Rivera, Mariah Rivera, Eva A. Rizvi, Marta Roquita, Jonathan Rosa, Asti Rosario, Jacob Emmer Gross, Tarek Sock, Deva, Shiraj Salman, Tina Kofari Samaru, Arhan Vijay Sanap, Jaslyn Kaur Saran, Nile Sarah Vaughn, Smith Sarah Vara, Ahbi Salvalia, Ryan Serrano, Harshil Shaw, Kavan Shaw, Nandini Prashant Shaw, Prata Shaw, Yashraj Matesh Shaw, Vamig Shah Polongov, Sayad Mutsar Sheikh, Ahmad Shikal, Bhavanini Sharma, Dehria Sharma, Kripa Sharma, Adil Shawkat, Daria Imran Shekhani, Elijah J. Shepherd, Aditya Singh, Gujol Singh, Jaktar Singh, Rajveer Singh, Suryan Singh, Niyata Solanki, Daniela Sosanya, Ethan Sparks, Alexander Shri Shri Shvak, Jagruti Shri Patay, Christopher Houston Stark, Vincent Sorrentu, Ashal Syed, Cameron Tariq, Sainai Amina Trotman, Nirali Turtlev, Isabel Udarbi, Mohammed T. Uden, Arav Vashni, Nelson Velasquez, Malak Vega, Raul Vamali, Anushka Verma, Meher Verma, Veronica Avigo, Aniga Vanith, Angelica Vitri, Mohammed Wahid, Natalia Rodriguez, Jarius Exelis, Zechariah Muhammad Sadiq, Azini Washington, Kayla Willard, Jaden Jesse Wright, Yaten Yala Taru, Yatesh Yala Taru, Zainab, and Ator Zia. And I'd like to also add, since the card wasn't there, Mikalia Quiones. For the last time, as Panther Nation, I now present to you the class of 2023. Families, we hope you are as proud of your child as we are. We wish each of you luck as you continue on your education's lifelong journey. Parents, please wait until all the students have exited before you leave. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of the day. Your students will be outside waiting for you upon their exit. So at this time, please stand for your recessional.